It was February 2019. That was the first time I ever saw her.
And not surprisingly at all, that she was extremely stunning. And he told me that he really wanted to go out with her. And I remember telling him, not gonna happen.
We didn't talk for months after that, but then lockdown started. And I don't know, I think like he replied to my story or something like that. We just never stopped talking after that.
I'm Maru, she's Telugu and stuff like that. And it was quite daunting. I pushed making her meet my parents for weeks. And then I just went and told my mom.
So me and Anuka used to make fun of other girls who used to be like, oh, if you know, you know. And Anuka used to be like, what the hell does that even mean? Yeah. And then I was talking to her and she was like, I just know. And I was like, are you serious?
Though we've been together like for just a year, it feels like a really, really long time.
I just don't know. I've never vibed with anyone the way I have with her.